বিসমিল্লাহির রহমানির রহিম, আসসালামু আলাইকুম, হ্যাপি নিউ ইয়ার অ্যান্ড গুড মর্নিং ডিয়ার লার্নার্স। আই থিঙ্ক ইউ আর কিপিং ফাইন অ্যান্ড আই অ্যাম অলসো ফাইন। টুডে আই অ্যাম গোয়িং টু টেক ক্লাস অন ট্রান্সফরমেশন অফ সেন্টেন্সেস। অ্যাট ফার্স্ট আই should be introduced with you. I am Musharraf Hussain Sarkar, lecturer, English department, Dibla Islamia Degree College, Dibla Nilphamari. I am going to take class for the student of class 11 and 12, and our topic is transformation of sentences. Before going to our main topic, we should know what is transformation. Transformation of sentences mean to change a structural pattern of sentence from one structure to another without changing its basic meaning. If we look at the two sentences written on the board, first one is man is mortal and second is man is not immortal. The first sentence is an affirmative sentence and the second sentence is a negative sentence. But the meaning of the two sentences are the same. This type of change is called transformation of sentences. Transformation of sentences include voice and degree. We know that sentences are divided into two types depending on structure and meaning. According to structure, sentences are divided into three types. They are simple, compound, and complex. And according to meaning, sentences are divided into five kinds. They are assertive, interrogative, imperative, optative, and exclamatory. And voices are of two types, active and passive. Degree can be divided into three types, positive, comparative, and superlative. Today, I am going to teach you exclamatory to assertive and vice versa. We can identify exclamatory sentence by observing note of exclamation, and at the end of assertive sentence we use full stop mark. We have to know the structure of both sentences. Usually, exclamatory sentences start with how or what, and the structure are how plus adjective plus subject plus verb plus note of exclamation. And the structure of assertive sentence is subject plus verb plus. If any sentence begins with how, it is transformed by this way: how, nice the bird is. We have to write down the subject at the beginning of the sentence. Here the subject is the bird. Then verb is, and we have to use very or great instead of how. The verb is very, then adjective, nice. And then you have to put note of full stop. If any sentence begins with what a big river, the Podda is, here the subject is the Podda, then verb is, and we have to write very or great instead of what or how. Here we can use a very big river. Sometimes we can see Hurra, alas, fai. If we see hurra in a sentence, hurra, we have won the match. This type of sentences transformed, we have to use it is matter of joy that instead of hurrah. It is a matter of joy that, then we have to add rest of the sentence. We have won the match. That is, we have to use it is a matter of joy that instead of hurrah, and rest part will remain the same. Sometimes alas is also used in exclamatory sentences. Alas, I am undone. Here in a state of alas, we have to use it is a matter of sorrow that. It is a matter of sorrow that. Then rest part of the sentence will be added. I am undone. In some sentences, phi is also used. Phi, he is a killer. If there is a phi in a sentence, we have to write it is shameful. It is shameful that, then rest of the part of the sentence. It is shameful that he is a killer. Sometimes if is also used in exclamatory sentence, such as if I were a king. If I are a king, we have to use wish instead of if, as if wish is a verb, we have to write subject before wish. I have written wish and then subject, and we have to write rest part of the sentence. If I wish I were a king, then full stop mark. Sometimes had is also used in exclamatory sentences. Had I possessed a lot of wealth, we have also to use wish instead of had, and we have to use subject before wish, and had will go after the subject given in the sentence. I wish I had possessed a lot of wealth. Possessed a lot of wealth. Wealth. In exclamatory sentence, we can see, oh that, would that, etc. Oh that, would that, we have also to use wish instead of these words, such as oh that I could fly in the sky. We are going to write wish at the beginning of the sentence, and I have to put subject before wish. I wish, then rest of the part of the sentence. I wish I could fly in the sky. Now, if we want to make this sentence assertive, then we have to alternate this rule. I am going to give you some homework. Please write down this homework. Make these sentences assertive. Make these sentences assertive. Number one, how nice the baby is. What a fool you are. If I were a rich man, had I been a king, would that I could be an American. American. Dear students, you will show this homework after opening your institution and try to go through the book. Dear student, follow the rules of health and be safe. Thank you.